represent a moral, a code of ethics, and a principle that has actually been aggressively forced on this generation. Said, I don't value no more. Niggas don't value nothing that you represent. That's why I don't exist the way you represent it. You the king of the town. Mm. And I'm your elder, and I'm saying I don't give a fuck. There's no rap. This shit beyond rap. This shit ain't no rap shit. And you came home the bags that they you went in before you even got to collect your money off Hot Nigga and Bobby Bitch and all them things. You came home to a bunch of shit, but I'm just still talking about the old money. Let's not even get to the new money yet. Oh yeah, you counting the last